Hey, Mr. Newsbob, can we use your bed?